Good morning.
Good morning.
Today is the day of the Milton Keynes Interactive Bitch Press. And we're making pancakes. Oh my god, I'm gonna make denim for once. Okay, ready?
I'm gonna penetrate your shirt.
Ta-da! The one we are making is a Dan cake. And then here's his curly hair. And then his eye.
Gigantic eye.
That's his mouth.
Well.
Fill in more of the hair.
Dan feels very beautiful. Oh. It doesn't
Dan
work.
Cake. I mean, he does look like that, right? He's a mess.
Yeah, I guess so. Then just head next
to it. Now still. And here. Oh, he's got a quiff now. How do we do that?
I don't know. Oop.
Oop, there we go.
Right.
Damn it, why is the mouth always too big?
Dude!
That's
just splattered everywhere.
Look, you've got his hair.
Wow.
Pancake mix.
It's like not going brown at all.
There's an eye. There's another eye. And there's the mouth. It's our pancake feast with an attempted Milo pancake. Yep, and we're gonna watch Yasu Hattie.
I didn't know.
Yes.
We're just gonna watch Dan scream.
Yes.
I can't tell if my hair looks good. I'm on my way.
Look how cute they are. I think my favorite is this one. Look at that part. There we go. Cute. Look who I found. Look, we're pastel. Oh my god, if you got the purple hoodie,
I know,
and
I
then we could
it.
Be like matching, and it would be great. Mm-hmm. Anyways, this is Rachel, and you should really follow her on everything. I'm funny, I swear. what are we doing now? We just had lunch, and now we're going to maybe join the queue. Oh, that makes me anxious. I hate queuing.
You're definitely not British.
Prize vlog. Oh! We are outside the theater. And it's cold. Say hi.
I look great.
You can plug your Twitter.
Who has my babies?
Yes.
Perfect.
Hello. Say hi.
Nice try.
No, give them back, please. Subscribe, guys. For quality content, would we say?
Sure.
I'm just showing everyone little fan off each other. Look at the gaming controller.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. I got it, it's fine. I'm a pro, I have a degree.
You are one talented human being.
Thank you.
I hope they play it on Dan and Phil.
Me.
Not pro.
That's when you don't want them to play it. They destroy the game.
Amazing. I just have three
of them. Oh no! What happened to the Ribena?
Where's the case?
Gas case.
I passed it this way. Okay. Everyone up. Does anyone have sticky tape or glue?
We're just going to ask the merch if they have any sticky tape.
Hi, nice to see you. How are you doing? And what is this? Out here a whole
lot.
That is incredible.
Can I show?
That is not worth $400.
No, sign this one.
Sign that for
this
you.
This is my copy of the rules.
Oh, that's so great. That must have taken ages.
3 months.
Oh my gosh.
If you want to play it on Dan and Phil Games, I won't object.
Oh, that's not
playable. Thank you. I'm
Wait,
so
can
excited.
I show you the rules?
Yeah.
Oh wow, wow. It's lovely. Oh my god, that's so cute.
That's so nice.
I love it.
Thank
love
you so
the
much.
Process
of yeah. Oh, we'll
there's some sneaky rules in there that I changed
okay.
as well.
We'll look
okay.
out for that.
Excellent.
Oh wait, can we take a picture with
yeah,
this?
Yeah, okay, yeah, sure, no worries. Do you want to hold it? And then I'll take the selfie. Here we go. Awesome. There you go. No worries.
And then you can take that and then we'll keep this safe. Thank you very much.
Yes. Well, thank you so much. Have a good time.
Bye.
See you there.
Yeah.
Look how you look.
There you go.
So it's been like 20 minutes or something. I don't know why I can't ever film like right after I meet them. I have to like wait 10 minutes to like calm down. I was much calmer this time. Debatable. But Rachel kindly filmed me meeting them and their reaction to Fanopoly. So I'll insert that clip.
Check out my video to see.
What, you're not gonna give me the footage for my own video? We've got like 2 hours until the show now and I just need to like... I had my hair tucked behind my ear in the photo and I hate it. Ooh. Katie, what did I bring you? Do you guys like the show?
Yes. The last bit. I don't know what this is.
The last bit. I won't say what it was because spoilers. I love how the vibe of this vlog is very different from my Bryson vlog where I was like, oh my god, tell us an honest review of the show.
I thought the first half was awful, but the second half saved it. Saved it. Saved it.
I don't remember the first half. I had one cider.
I was too tipsy.
Yeah.
We are getting drunk before the London show, so stay tuned for that vlog.
Right?
Get on it. It's Dan and Phil. Hang on, I'll take a picture.
I'm alone. Or if I'm feeling grey, there's one place I can go to brighten up my day. It makes me want to sing. That's how the show should end. But wouldn't it be good if I could sing it with a friend?
I'm trying to pull out this card. Please.
Okay, fine.
Whatever, I'll join in too.
Oh my god.
That was very close.
I might go outside and feel more alive. Without Twitter, where would I be?
I guess I'd be fit. I stop posting shit, but Tumblr's a part of me. There's so many websites and so little time. Plus one or two you should avoid. Just don't stop watching YouTube or we'll be unemployed. The internet is here. The internet is great.
You've got lots of followers who need a real mate. Might be antisocial.
Stop leaving me in the bar.
These days that is fine. Cause life is so much better when you spend it all online. A place where you can be yourself, no matter if you're geeky.
Find friends that share your hobbies.
God, you
even if they're freaky.
Where any question in your head is answered in an instant.
Who cares if you procrastinate your watch or anything? Where am I driving?
The internet is here. The internet is great. When you've got lots of followers, who needs a real mate? Without the internet, we never would have met. We'd never be here on a stage doing things we might regret. Dance great!
I'm going to do it!
Everybody knows it.
or if you spend your life drawing whiskers on your noses.
Even if your chances of getting tanned are slim, or if you live vicariously through the life of a sim.
Show plays over.
The internet is here. The internet is great. When you've got lots of followers, who needs a real mate? It might be anti-social.
Lights are on! Turn your fucking lights on! It's night time!
So much better. Life is so much better. Life is so much better when you spend it all online.
Woo!
Yay!
You want to take a left? You want to take a
I can't even be bothered to summarize because I'm way too tired. But don't feel great, and you should like this video if you like it, and subscribe, and I'll see you for the London vlog. Say goodnight.
Good night.
Good night. Mwah.